Welcome back guys to another video. In today's video we will be playing with the Golden Knight, and to support the Golden Knight we have the balloon freeze combination with a little bit spicy touch of the Mega Knights, and also the what do you call the thing, Inferno Dragon. So yeah, let's see how we do with the Golden Knight. I have never played with the Golden Knight before, so I think it's like a bandit but with 7 more dashes. We'll take care of his goblin barrel with the what do you call the thing, baby dragon. And okay, what does he do? Does he go with something to block by baby dragon? Okay, he comes with the, okay, I think the baby dragon is going to ignore that. Yes, he is, he or she, I do not know what it is. I am going to go with I'm going with a Mega Knight because his bodybuilder goblin cage thing is going to get out of the cage, if that makes sense. The mini P.E.K.K.A. is going to die and the witch is going to kill the archers, and we'll go with the balloon counter. We'll ignore his goblin barrel for now. Okay, I think, should I freeze? No, we're going to take the tower. We took the tower. And the princess is going to die? No, she is not. Okay, she's going to be a pain in the butt if I don't take care of her right now. Okay, let's see what the Golden Knight can do. We have... Wait. Why did he dash only once? Or does he only attack cards? Interesting. The archers are annoying. And I'll go with the knight for his goblin cage bodybuilder goblin thing. I've played Clash Royale for 5 years and I still don't know how to call the thing. We'll go with a witch at the back for his mini P.E.K.K.A. I don't think he has Zap, but I am not. Oh, I see what you're trying to do there, my friend. I see what you're trying to do there. You're coming with your hawks, but I have the Mega Knight. I have. Did you forget about my Mega Knight? I'll go with a balloon, and this should be game over, actually, or not? We'll freeze that. Oh wait, that was a nice freeze. They took the mini P.E.K.K.A. in. And dash. Oh wait, I did not use the dash. I can, but I won't. He's trying to take one of my other towers, which is not a problem because I am going to go with the balloon, and the balloon is going to wreck your tower. At least I hope so. No, it is not. And now I'm on at the back foot, on the back foot. Oh no, why did I do that? And he's got, how does he also have enough elixir for a goblin barrel? We'll go with the witch at the bridge because we need it. Actually I think, okay, yes, he doesn't have elixir to defend. Well guys, that was a interesting match. Let's go into the second match. I'm fighting, I have a match against I Am God. It's a pretty interesting name, not gonna lie. Oh, thank you. Wait, did you give me, wait, are you giving me the win or what? It looks like you are giving me the win or not. Wait, why are, what's, oh, I see what's happening here. I see what's happening here. You're too confident, so you gave me a tower. Well, overconfidence can kill you sometimes, my friend. Ooh. Wait. He uses his dash. I thought I was going to take his, oh dear, we are in trouble. I spoke too early. He did a lot of damage. Why do these people have mini P.E.K.K.A.? I will go with, should I go with the balloon counter? Actually, we'll go with a golden knight for his spear goblins. It's a great way. Okay, wait. I'm not satisfied with the golden knight to be honest. That's my opinion. Everybody has his own opinion. And you're gonna need that elixir later, my friend. You just missed the hole if you're no dragon. Don't get angry at me. I didn't. It was your fault. We'll go with the witch. And I hope she spawns his skeleton. She was going to die. And now we'll go with a balloon counter. And if you defend this, I do not know. Because you do not have air. Oh yes, you have air defenses. But you know, I have freeze. And I'm going to do a lot of damage to you. Oh wait, he uses his sap. Do I go with a pack or knight? Let's go with a knight. And then... let's go with the golden knight. The knight and the golden knight. Oh, he comes with his mini pack. I will go with our witch. And if you're no dragon, oh, you're coming with your sparky again. Wait, no. I put the mega knight too late. But okay, we'll ignore his golden knight and we'll go with a full counter to destroy his towers, his second tower. And go for a full counter to at least... okay, 5 seconds, I don't think we're going to make it in 5 seconds. His golden knight did a lot of damage, but he needed the second tower. So, yeah, wait, why are people spectating my match? Yeah. Well, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing, it's free. See you in the next one, bye. And yeah, before you go, thank you for the support in the last couple of videos. It was insane, thank you. And see you in the next one, bye. Sweet.